yesterday we could close the stand.
Yeah.
Yeah, Spain.
He need to see her, his mother. He can go and come back. If you continue like this, need back slab for straight dining and full up for physio. Mm.
So why don't we do OPD dressing and OPD physio?
OPD physio, yes. But he, patient, he can discharge today and come back for
sure. To have extension of the knee after. Because the patient...
Siham Bakri Awad, 18 years old, full-term pregnant woman.
When I look at the baby now, there isn't much stimulus, and then just keep them warm, and then we just see what the outcome. But we prepare. I spoke to the family yesterday and explained that I think the outcome will be poor because I think there's a central injury, so I think there's a forehead injury.
دلال ايوه بس الام ولا نوال 13 هذيك دلال
Dans 5 jours on déballe et normalement ça devrait être bon.
كان النقل يعني تمام بالسقم يعني مريح ما في شيء آلام ما في شيء أي تعب وصلت لهنا وكان في استقبال ممتاز من قبل المضيفين هنا بالليل يعني سووا لي عملية بنفس الليلة لما وصلت هنا سووا العملية أيوة يعني قال لي هذه شوف يعني إحنا الآن اللي بسعنا بنقدر نعمل لك بنعمل لك العملية إذا لحمت وما تحركت الأصابع هذه يعني بيسووا لي بعدين عملية للأعصاب أيوه عملية للأعصاب يعني بيخيطوهن وإذا استدعى يعني بينقلونا إلى مكان آخر.
Là, on entre dans l'hôpital et dans le vif du sujet.
Pelvic is the limit and the volume of this baby will never pass. C'est césarienne.
On la prépare, on fait un petit, on fait le petit film, petit débridement et on y va.
Ok. You take the baby, you start doing a physical exam. Palpation of the head. This is due to the pelvis of the mother was not enough to accommodate the head to come down. That's why you see the head is coming like this. Allez, messieurs, on prend le poids.
You.
3.5. Allez, va saluer ta maman. Bernard, ça va, c'est fini?
Non.
Oui, mais tu as fini avant moi.
On fait la course.
Bon, le petit, 3 kilos, 5 ça.
C'est un gros, hein?
Hein?
Gros bébé.
Non, c'est clair que le petit n'allait pas passer.
C'était pas la peine d'attendre.
Ah oui?
Yes. Yeah, you.